Hi there. I just wanted to give you a heads up about our mortgage calculator that's added to our webpage. I'm just trying to make sure you can see it. If you click on this hamburger here, then you'll see the mortgage calculator and it'll bring up this screen. And I pre-filled out a couple mortgage calculators. So it'll start out with just, I think, what does it start out with? I think $300,000. So you can fill in a price. So this is the price of a townhome in Eden Prairie and Sheldon Place, some new construction on Eden Prairie Road that's being built. And then this calculator, you can put your percentage in and then it's going to calculate the down payment formula for you. So if you're doing 20%, it'll be this much of a down payment. 3.2% interest rate is just something I entered. So here, if you want to change it to 3.4, you'll notice it adjusts the pie over here. 30-year loan, if you want to adjust it to say 15-year, you can do that, and then it'll show you the change. I'll just change it back to the 30. You can put in the estimated property tax for new construction. We can only estimate that at this time, of course, and we can check with the city to get more specific information, or the builder might have a better idea if we call. Monthly HOA dues, and then an estimate for homeowners insurance. For townhomes, it's going to be just your personal property for what your homeowners insurance is going to be. And then I had one more page here. Let me grab the other one, see if it shows up. Okay. So this is for another Eden Prairie house. It's a coming soon listing for 975. And then similarly, if you put in your percentage, so let's say you want to go up to 30% down because perhaps you're getting a lot of equity out of your current home and you're a move-up buyer, it'll give you the specific price of what that down payment would be. So that's the down payment. That doesn't include your closing costs. That's just the percentage of the loan. So keep that in mind as you talk to your lender, and definitely talk to your lender. I am not a lender. But then here again, you can estimate your interest rate. So maybe you've gotten your interest rate from your lender and you just kind of want to monkey around on your own to see what some of these inputs are going to be. So property taxes, HOA dues, and estimate for homeowners insurance. And then the pie over here. So hopefully that's helpful. The other thing I like to do is on my Mac, there's a lot of free tools on your computer. So on the Mac, you can go under File New, and then you can kind of just see these different templates that are available with the software. Personal Finance is one that I happen to use. And then you can click on Mortgage Calculator, which I did. And then you could put in the purchase price of the home. There's a toggle here for how much you're going to put down in terms of the interest rate, what you think your interest rate's going to be, and the mortgage length. What I like about this spreadsheet is that it calculates the loan amount for you. So like here, you would know that you're going to be under the max amount for a conforming mortgage product versus a jumbo loan or something like that. But obviously, you can just do that off to the side on a calculator. And then this is kind of a nice chart just showing you incrementally, if it goes up a quarter of a percent or down a quarter of a percent, how is that going to affect your payment? I hope some of that's helpful. I hope you use my website or are able to find the information you need. If you want to connect, just let me know. I would love to talk to you. Thanks so much.